Hello, and welcome to the Big Brothers Big Sisters of San Diego County Volunteer Information Session.
You've taken an important first step towards impacting your community through youth mentoring. And we thank you so very much for being here today.
The Big Brothers Big Sisters mission is to create and support one-to-one mentoring relationships that ignite the power and promise of youth. We do this by matching volunteer bigs like you with children in our community who could benefit from an additional layer of support.
So what makes someone a mentor? Anyone with a caring heart can serve as an impactful mentor to a child. We consider a mentor to be a wise advisor, a caring guide, a trusted friend, and a teammate. Our mentors come from all across San Diego County, representing multiple professions and cultural backgrounds.
Big Brothers Big Sisters is committed to diversity and inclusion, and we encourage all eligible volunteers to apply. Our littles, or children in our program, also come from a variety of backgrounds, circumstances, and family structures, with 57% coming from single-parent homes, 16% coming from military families, and 9% having an incarcerated parent.
Our Operation Bigs program serves children in military families, paying special attention to the unique needs around frequent deployment and the realities of military life. Our littles are children and teens ages 7 to 18 who could benefit from having a mentor like you in their lives.
Big Brothers Big Sisters is a data-driven organization, continuously monitoring the impacts our programs have on the children we serve. Our research has proven that having a big has an exponential impact. In fact, we've learned that having a big makes littles feel better prepared to achieve their goals, make important decisions, feel confident, and even graduate high school.
So what does it take to be a big? As a big, you're committing to hang out with your little 2 to 4 times a month for at least 2 hours each time for a minimum of a year. Your outing should be simple and engaging, like throwing a ball around the park or going out for ice cream. It's really all about spending quality time together.
Big Brothers Big Sisters also offers regular match outing opportunities, including sports clinics, boating days, Padres games, and more. We also offer additional support around post-high school readiness as well as health and wellness, encouraging littles to explore a more holistic approach through their formative years and providing bigs the support needed to help them do so.
The next step towards becoming a big is completing a volunteer application with consent to screen for a background check, getting fingerprinted, and providing proof of auto insurance and driver's license. We also ask those in the military to provide a military addendum.
Once you've passed a background and reference check, completed your training and interview, and are accepted into the program, you'll be eligible for a match. To confirm eligibility, you must live in San Diego County, be at least 18 years of age, provide a valid Social Security number, and demonstrate stability and consistency. Of course, the agency does always reserve the right to close a match at any time.
As a youth-serving organization, Big Brothers Big Sisters is deeply committed to child safety. As such, we ask that all volunteer bigs commit to at least a year of service, that you keep in regular contact with your agency, prompted by your assigned match support specialist, that you comply with BBBS policies, and that the relationship between you and your little remains one-to-one.
Our background check process looks at DMV driving records, Social Security, sex offender registry, criminal history, as well as a Google search. We also ask for multiple references, including your current professional supervisor, partner or family member, personal reference, as well as a roommate or youth experience supervisor, if applicable. The 90-minute interview with an enrollment and matching specialist covers many areas of your life, including why you want to volunteer, what your hopes and preferences are, what your home environment is like, as well as your family and work history.
We work hard to make the best possible matches based on many factors, including where you and your little live, your background and preferences, your strengths, and as well as your little's needs and, of course, common interests.
Once determined compatible and all parties agree to be matched, a match introduction is made. Once matched, we check in with you monthly for the first year of your relationship and quarterly thereafter, to ensure you feel supported, safe, and positive about your match experience. Our team is always there to provide ongoing guidance and resources, answer your questions, offer tools, and oversee the development of your match.
We're so excited to welcome you to the BBS family. Beyond being a big, there are a lot of ways to get involved, including joining our Young Professionals Committee, becoming a monthly supporter, as well as joining one of our annual fundraising events. Congratulations on taking the first step towards becoming a big.